What's that?
Probably when you do it.
Yeah.
I don't know what it is.
Green leaves. Green, like, horataki. That's like green stuff.
That's Greek stuff. That's Greek
stuff. Yeah,
Greek
stuff.
It's a Greek stuff salad.
Lemon juice. Yeah.
Lettuce salad.
Tomato, lettuce, onion. Salt.
Tomatoes, cucumbers, onions, feta, olives, oregano, and a Greek salad, traditional Greek salad.
Oh, we have that order, don't we?
No romaine. What are some common dessert ingredients?
Oh, we can play that game too.
Baklava.
No, I don't.
What are the ingredients of tzatziki?
Sour cream.
I had to text my bosses this afternoon to find out what their favorite Greek food was.
Oh, pasticho.
Not pasticho.
Talk about my favorite food.
You can't say what it is.
Well, my mom would know.
You can't say what it is.
Very good.
What food is Nanik famous for?
My all.
Tell us what souvlaki is if you know what souvlaki is.
It's damn tasty.
He's cracked by Phil.
It's a classic.
I'm filming it.
Chunks of skewered pork served with chopped tomatoes, onions, and pita bread with tzatziki.
Oh, the traditional one.
We're traditional. We're not doing the
American. Hey, tell your brother to turn around.
This is a common Greek emotional expression, sometimes accompanied purposeful or accidental plate smashing. What is it called?
I'm doing a video for it. Can we do that now? Can we do that? Opa! I didn't do enough of that at work.
Do you like that later or what?
Oh my gosh. Take a video of everyone. Not me!
We're the movie stars. We gotta put you guys on.